So adding more page. So I just copy my notepad here. And we're gonna paste it and do some renovation. Just copy there. And here we go. And let's see announcement there. And yeah. Just release one. And make some yeah. Renovation. Album is 19 square meters. So let me just copy there. Living a city. Make this one to optimize my search engine query. Alright, this is my address here, just did this one here. There we go. And what else do we need here? Default. Sidebar. So I just make it to clear here. I want that full width. There we go. View. So it's really long, so it's not really advisable this one. Zoom here. And I got something here. Just copy here. Some images. Alright. Find it. There we go. And page from here to be in the right side. From the right side. And just medium. I need to make it big. Try it there. Insert. And update. View page. So there is it there. And the problem is the search engine. I mean, yeah. I just copy this one and I have to make some renovation here on the content. And this is our application address. Try to see your page and make some edit here. Save this one and it's just, I mean, it's just too much here. I mean, it is. So I think it should be, make it too small. I mean, most people doesn't like to read a lot. Put through the location here. And we have the amenities. Alright. And it's really time consuming here. And if you don't have patience, I think you're gonna lose your focus here. Specific here. And yeah, a lot of content now. Okay. And it's time to just grow. Alright, update. You have to view it. Go, and this is the location. I had to put the name, location, site, location, and make it bold and specific. And that's the location there. So, for example, I'm in Lamban. Good direction. Yeah, it's very near, around 14 minutes. Okay, and this makes your website more intelligent, just rather than without some application. I mean, this application is really useful. And you type here map location, and let's see here, map location, and see it here, see more, get to talk. I mean, your website is just a left-hand side there. And there we go. We update. Alright, and view. And there we go here. Map location, get direction here. Click and zoom it and direction. So I think it's really been useful here. Alright, let's see. Avalon Condominiums living in Cebu City. And we make some innovation here from our content. And living in the city is perfect. Living in the city is perfect for your business location. Living in the city is perfect for business location. This side is near Aya Center, which is very accessible. And here, traffic. Heavy traffic, morning heavy, this location is crowded, this location street is so busy. Some location and just put it there. Avalon blah blah blah. Anyway, put it there. The Google will read this one. And we recognize we just copy some content, but we make some renovation there. We need to copy all. The retirement island reservation. Yeah, right. Best. I think this one here must go here. Alright. And I'll make this. It is really very common. Page.